Okay, I'm back, peoples. Let's go find those tags, if I can find them, which I know I will. It's gonna be tough. There should be plenty around here. If I made a mistake and it took me like another video to make it, then I'm gonna be so sick. Just that.
Hey, here's one.
Oh my god. I just went back there for nothing.
Hey, I found it. Just one more left.
Let's go. Aha.
That's the last one. Alright, the mist is gone. Should we go on, Sasuke? No. It looks like there's one last trap.
Yeah, it's expected one. Let me guess, on the sea?
Copies of us.
Man,
the
this...
barrier's down. They won't let us advance so easily.
This is exactly... Why didn't they do this in the anime?
I wanted to cut loose. Deal with them quickly so we can move on. I know.
Let's get this over with. No, I'm not ready. Need some more ointment. No, I still need more ointment. Because Sasuke is hard. That's what I'm talking about. Go. Wow. I couldn't have chosen the character I wanted to do. I wanted to be some of you guys this morning. Yeah. Man, I'll take the combo list later. Oh, great. I'm so scared. Why are you forgetting?
Should I do it?
Yeah, finish him off for me.
thought I'd be able to play a bit more. That was a complete letdown, wasn't it, Sasuke? Come on, we're heading for the Southern Hideout. You know, it probably wouldn't kill you to play along just a little.
What is he talking about? We'll see. So it's a little house somewhere along there, right? Yeah. Man, that is Southern Hideout. Man, oh man. So let's get along the sea. Of course. Let's save. Give me a choice.
We finally made it. We're going in.
I can tell. I already know this is going to be a boss fight. If Stu has to fight Karin.
Alright, so where's the girl?
I knew it was you two.
It's been a long time, Karin.
I hear Orochimaru is dead. Without a chaperone, I think. So it wasn't just a rumor, was it?
Wow.
That's right.
And what brings you here?
I'll get straight to the point. Karin, follow me. I need you.
Huh? Why would I follow you? I'm under orders to oversee this place.
Orochimaru is already gone.
What about the prisoners here?
Release everyone who's held prisoner.
Yeah, let's free the prisoners and let them know. Let them go to Leaf Village and Leaf Village know that Sasuke killed him tomorrow.
Without prisoners, there won't be any need for a warden. What will you do?
Coming.
What?
That was a quick change of heart.
After thinking it over, I realized I'm tired of guarding this place. Since you're so adamant, I'll come with you.
She wants to get with him.
Oh yeah? So Connie's on board then, huh?
I can't do! I thought you left to release the prisoner!
Don't get yourself in such a twist. I did go, but I came back to ask where the key was. But hey, mission accomplished, huh? Good for you, Sasuke.
Dad, I'm coming! I just...
What? You're not coming after all?
I'll go with you.
Yeah, all right, then it's settled.
I figured you'd just be a pain in the neck, but you're actually kind of cute, you know that?
Yeah.
You duck!
We're leaving for our next destination right away. We get to stop wasting time and set those prisoners loose. Yeah. Oh, right. Got it. Hurry up and tell me where the key is.
Shut up! Don't you order me around.
That just leaves you.
Good, you don't have to find any key, and cotton's available, so, like all user online.
So, where are we going next?
To the Northern Hideout to get Jugo, right? Right. We'll head back to the East Hideout first.
What? You're not seriously thinking of finding that guy, are you?
What of it?
I'm telling you, don't do it! That guy is not a team player, trust me!
I know, I had to fight him once. But Sasuke says he's in, so what do you want me to tell you? Come on, we're going.
Hey, wait!
Come on, Kari, let's go.
You heard your hosting, Kari, let's go. To the Northern... Wait, nothing. The Southern Hideout. Man, I'm getting mixed up and I'm forgetting which hideouts we're going.
Not this way.
Oh, we're going back that way. We're seeing what Kabuto's doing, what?
Orochimaru's
hideout is like a sanctuary for him. He wants to be fixed.
Fixed? What's wrong with him?
Kind of lonely guy.
He wanted to repress his ever-growing, seemingly bottomless. Completely out of control impulse to kill.
Whoa. So what? That just means he loves to fight.
No, not really.
No, you don't get it. He usually has that unusual impulse well under control.
What?
But
fighting?
When he loses it, he transforms into a ruthless killer.
Some people hide.
But what about his powers? You didn't explain anything about the freaky arms.
Jugo's ability was enticing. From Jugo's body fluids, he invented an enzyme that induced the same condition in other Tincha.
No, I think those fluids had like bipolar DNA in there, and he made an enzyme out of
it. I'm sure you know where I'm going
to get the curse mark.
I'm talking about the curse mark.
Yeah.
The curse mark? But that's... Hey, Sasuke, didn't he give you...
Yeah.
We don't have time to waste on all this talking. Come on, we're going.
Yeah, you can see it.
Sasuke.
I wanted to learn more about Jugo, but we'll learn more soon. But he is the impulse under control. Why? That didn't make sense. He has the impulse to kill under control. Well, what makes him lose it? I don't get it, really, but, you know... If anybody could comment on that after this.